Hey everyone, this is Fiat at the 100. Yeah, and in this episode I come and do something stupid. I come and walk from the other side of Arkadia to the other side. I will experiment so long as I can come. And feel free to subscribe if you want to do it. So yeah, I'm in this place. So long though I can come. I think, anyway. So yeah. I come in. I come not clip my any part, I come valk it all and show it all. And I come not hit anything, I come valk up here, we are placed the money section. I have placed the autumn so to be easy to even see. So yeah, up here I come try to valk. I come try to use the ship so little I can. I maybe must use the ship little when I come up here to get rid of Wolf or whatever that calls. I have been up there before, and this red point is impossible to walk through. I have tried, but whatever. I come and try to get up here somehow. Not sure how it come go. I mean, we come and be killed here and there, and be stuck, and find wrong things and other stupid things. For it is not very smart to walk through the all the map. But here I go. Det är då så ting att just tog det under vem I was there of Arkadia. Not now nice when I have a ship. But yeah, here we go. And you kommer see everything. I think. Well, I kommer not hide anything. And my weapon have been repaired and I have a million ammo. And now I must go here. And here we go. Here we go. Not ever sure if I need a value point. Oh, I see something. Ah, it was stone. Not the treasure or something that. And this place, little as I can come try to run in fast and out. For it is a spam point. Where the dangerous thing spams. It is why you don't see any new player here. Them is new player will used to be nearby here, but not on this island. Them stay away from this place. For so fast as you come in there, them die. Them used to be in this forest nearby, but not on this island. I think I can handle the monster in here, but not the new player. But yeah, I maybe don't come and talk all the episode. Some part I miss might be silent. And yeah, this episode can be great for you to use a new YouTube side or channel or do music videos of in future. I come and place it in the 3D sense thing, so everyone can use it. And I come and maybe upload it later to free form to use what is my other channel. So yeah, I come and upload it on two YouTube channels. But it come to be placed on the 3D sense, so if you have a YouTube channel or something that you can use this episode how you want in your channel. You can comment on it, you can show it for other, you can talk of it, you can, yeah, whatever. Or maybe link, or maybe upload it on internet sites, or whatever you want. It is free to use. But now I shall go to whatever I'm doing. I feel free to subscribe. More episode coming through to you. I let in the waypoint die, so it'd be easy It'd be more easy for you to see if I come somewhere. Something wrong. That was not moots. It was not even a one peg. I have a repair med moi, vapen torso. I might be needed. For summer places, I don't want to live alone. Summer spams is very big, and I have tried to live alone them before. And this is really silent. Maybe I should have got more sun done for this episode. Whatever. I used to lower the sun. I hide it little for this episode, for this is different from what I used to do. I don't used to have that on, for it used to very big issue when I do an episode. But in this it might be a little boring if I don't have in other episode it so fast I feel most is like BOOM! So I used to have it lower. Or and in other episode I used to drive around my ship and talk much. Something is here. But whatever. Only any. I wonder what that is. Only something is up here. I want to check it out. Aha, them. Great for me to crawl for future. I might be able to do an episode of them. So it was here there was. Not too bad droop. But that was what, not what I waited for. I wonder if I can jump over here. Maybe not. But here I can walk or jump over. Forest. I have a market on whatever. I don't need to check that place if I don't want. it was those small things. I waited to write film. I was on the 8th place, but I found the bigger one. Tunnel. And feel free to subscribe if you're not already doing it. More episodes coming through to. And if you have a YouTube channel or something like that, yeah, then feel free to use this episode. In the new music video or whatever you want. Player is here. I see some players. I see a name player, I think. Someone maybe. Probably have a starter today. I have some memory to go. And my wife on that follower is probably stupid. Oh, you here? I need you on the last episode. That was not too bad, noob. I think it was the last episode I did them. Here's the big tome. I might become a valk in some part of it. Not sure if I should swim over this place or valk around it. I have a swim much in that place, so I know it is pretty much safe. I killed Yoris some crazy before that. Yoris might be one of the best mold in the Arcadian to hunt. It can be the best. For whatever level you are. Some height monsters might be better, but then you must have a height level. But you can hunt whatever level you are. And whatever level you are, then it's great. Then drop height value items. Height mu items. Someone got global on acid grease, I see. And you see it in the thing was show up on my monitor. I don't even know how to get rid of that, so it show up in my episodes. I have not found out how to get rid of them. But I did see someone in acid grease got 75 pet in Ancient Greece. It is on next Iceland. It is on the place where the evolving every day. It will be bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger for every day we go. I have been there so many times that every time I come in there, something new is having come. I think in this last bit, I think in. I might be last there, I don't. 50 days ago, or whatever it was. Then I found 400 tomes. So yeah, that place will be bigger and bigger and bigger for every day we go. How should I come up here now? I see. This is one of the things why it can be stupid to walk. And now we start to come into a big top. Right, the manic shop that overprices the items and apartments on cost 2 lumps. I don't even use the shop in Russia. I used to check them, but the price is not to hide for me. Swim or walk? I think I can take a swim. For many of you don't have seen us see a bottle in this case, I think. So I take a swim. I might become a kill man it. Mostly in my life, for this place I have a money of them. So yeah, I taken and same in here. Many of you have maybe don't ever see this place anyways. And look now, I maybe find dung. I used to find dung in the sea bottle. Not sure why. Not much to talk of here. Sea weed. Maybe I should walk. I think it will go faster. And I'll see more fun things. I can probably see a button look anyway. It looks see a button. But here we go. I'm thinking, was it this place or was this bubble? Not sure, I can't find it out. It was empty here. I think I did hear something in the background. Maybe a player would die. I will take up the sound to max on some part. It be not too boring for you to see this. But I did hear something in the background, so. Maybe it was a player, but he died. Not on the end, is it? I was waiting to be. I see Yuri anyway. I think. Yes, Yuri! Them is great to kill. Not always I get something, but. Yeah. Then do more great things than normally on the end. Yuri, they have a great value. I got some. And the orangutan I sort of blah 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 blah. Yeah, I have a bunch of other crap in my inventory. Here, orangutan to your room. You see why I hunted your before. This, them have a stay in over 300 value for many years. 300, yeah. Percent. And and it happened you already dropped big weapons too. And then we have this. It's not too bad actor. Just for now it's it to be low, but yeah. It can be much higher too. So even if I'm on high level or low level, it is great to hunt them. For yeah, orangutan, yeah, them drop much of that. And orangutan can, some dice it go to up to 500%. And all you need to do is to hunt Yuri. Then you get an orangutan. What? That look at the end. Happen it be look weird sometimes when I you be doing water. Something is on the land? What is that? Aha, Alex. I need them on the episode before this. I hunted them much when I was named. Then I found out the Yuri was great and you walked over to them. I have maybe killed 10,000 Yuri. That's that. Okay, not great. Killing them or I come have them after me from the, on the mountain to the next mountain. I have tried it before to run away from them. Then follow after me Myers. Jeg tenker det etter hvert år så må forholde meg lang. I have a room through the green owners when I was there. In on the big road. Before a tour it was on that place. Mountain in me like that way. That on the die. Can I walk over that place? Or be a stuck so fast I try? Or must I walk around it? I don't use the walk here, so not sure. I'm is somewhere. I wonder if I can walk over this place. Or maybe a second tunnel or cave can be found. This thing, this stupid thing I do is great if you are there. I usually do those things when I am very there on the game. I think I did it on Calypso. That I run pretty much all over the map. Or working around the map. I went stuck somewhere for most of the killing me. And I swam it in a house somewhere. I buried me helicopter and fly away. Yeah, I buried helicopter for to get out of that place. But I was stuck. Some kind of big dinosaur was outside and guard that place. And the mountains on Calypso is much more worse than this place. I crow it. Something fun here? Nope. It happened a second after hidden place or some of the things. Then I miss out on walking. You never know what you feel. I have found some weird things. This place look not too bad. Almost weird someone will not have a boy in this place, a boy. Build a house or something that. No, then have a boy in land somewhere up here or somewhere. In stupid place. But not over here. They buy it on the right place where it are hard to mark or a lot of things. Something for? Nope. Something in my back? Nope. We had more times. Grass, grass, grass. Green, green, green. Not much to talk of here. Green, 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 green. It is one of the things why I used to play games. I have much to talk of. Some games I avoid, but this game I play sometimes. But in this place, it was not much to track of. Green, green, green. Huh. I like games where I have much to track of. Not even anything here will want to kill me. Yeah. Forest, forest, forest. Tree, tree, tree. And you see something. That's not even a pick. But somewhere anyway. I want up, I want up. One of those was. Some places is hard to walk on in this entropia. You think you can walk, but then you fall. And die! I have a fall somewhere also place. Oh yeah, come on, maybe we'll go this mountain while and come out. Woo! Dead! That has happened. So yeah, some place is dangerous. Something. What is that? Owner of something. Two or something. Aha, the word. So that was out here. Okay. Not sure what I'm doing out here. There is gonna be somewhere on right side, but whatever. They might be coming forward on me. I can of them can be aggressive. So some of them come and die. From that on. Huh, alright here. Maybe not the best place for a play the hunt. I was thinking of if I have a do episode of them or not, but this place is not very great to do an oral episode of. For it have a man bird beside. I try to find the best place when I'm doing episodes. Not this place. For this place I have no man birds. I think I maybe have not do episode of oral yet. So maybe for future or maybe not. I might be flying to outer planet and then I do this 10 years later. Or some non years later. I don't know. I might be never do of them. This game have so many monsters to do of. Where to find in Entropia universum? It is weird that not any other YouTube have do it. They might have a lot of things to think of. But I think it is weird that they did not use this to advance. But whatever. My win. Not them. Man, the YouTuber do the easy way anyway. Worm. Dead is them. It was why I took pistol with me. Them don't see to do very great items. Different creature drop different. Those see to do drop bad. And I have something in my back. Oro! And a big ship in the sky. I must be nearby on the start point for play. Or maybe a boss or something. Well, those ships used to be nearby, near some a player can teleport to. But them is nothing at all up there. I have fly up at ship and into it. It don't have anything to block me. Them is totally empty. I have a try. To land on it. If you try to land on it, you fall through if I remember correct. Oro. Maybe I do episode of this place in future. But I see our man the Oro out here. Maybe I do. Not sure. I'm not sure if they are after those anyway, but I see them don't drop very great. I see a thunder. I can check it out when it's anyway on that way. I wonder if I can go over here, or if I must do something. Oh, I have something in my pack. Come. I don't even see them can do damage on me anymore. Maybe they can do a little damage, but whatever, I let them follow me for a little while. Maybe I can find the turret and then die off that day. I have my friends after me! They're trying to kill me! I got some skill point anyway. I don't see to be killed Abra for them anymore. Then I was slave, then I will allow this place. Ah, they're coming after me! Ah! What happened? Them, they die. Aha, a boss up here. Huh, a boss. I wonder what boss. I shall shake it out a little fast. Aha, this boss. I can over. And I see you player. Okay, that was not player. I see game point, but this is all training boss for noobs. But I should not walk out up that place for it is surrounded by mountains and hard to walk away from. I have a tie. So yeah. I did see something. They used to spam in my back and it might be happen I missed them. They don't spam in front of me, they're spamming my back. Yeah. I don't need all them. So, yeah. Ah, whatever. Smart plan. Little tree. Okay, not on of them player can cut anyway, I think it. But that was a small tree. I usually don't see those bigs everywhere. Up here maybe? Yeah, this was the correct choice. So yeah, here is very much green, but I can hear it. Green, green, green. Green, green, green. Maybe not the worst place to have a house on. In this hill. I remember for long ago I asked to go on of those small hill. Little bit land. But no, it don't work, side of support. Why must be a big plot land or something that? Or why to eat with too small? I cannot buy a small own and have a house on it. No. Huh. But I'll ask it. I was thinking, like, I can buy a very small land for maybe 100 or 10 or something like that. Not much, but little plot land. But that did not work. I must find a bigger plot land. I see it is land. Here is one of those. It shows that land area and level land area start. Then can look very weird when that happen. I have a see and like is on the half. That is something that maybe need to fix in future, so it look better when land connect. Something is here. I maybe should be on my batch little. Not sure I could. I mean, I have like a true forest before and found level 100. But if I find level 100, then I come and find my shit fast. Or die. Aha, one of them. I maybe can kill them. Maybe. Them was out here. I'm just not sure if I can kill them, so I walk a little on the side. For I don't sure how much damage they do on me. They can look weird, but can be very strong. Eller den can look weak and be very strong. So my enemies in maybe level 5 can kill me, if they are correct enemies. But I don't think they also can do it. I can see if I can kill one of them. I see you. Maybe not level 90. I wonder if I can kill Onu. I can try. Them seem to be hard. But I can't kill them. If I die, I fly back to this place. Yeah, I can kill them, but I come not to one of them. Them is too strong. And now we are Krovit, and I usually lose sheep little. Maybe not. Hmm. But that I usually lose. I can not take this place. Then skip it then. Stupid sheep. Then I must bring the ride to them. I killed it for it was in my way. No, I see to have come out from that spam, I think. I was thinking of my views of ship and fly by 10 me. Ja, little bit, but the ship did not want it, so I walked through it. I tried to use the ship so little I can, but maybe I use it in 1 or 2 spam. Or when I'm stuck. Or when I have a die. Something is here. Aha, them. So them is out here. Then we're supposed to be put a right side of the map. I think I can kill them. But not sure. Almost dead on me. I can test. I can't take them. That was not too bad with the group. 6 feet. But it did not, global. It was all 5 head, so. Not always sure why some not global. And not the global. Them is fast. Something here. I have more of them. Water, or something. Or maybe not water, it is something other. It is doorplash. Or maybe it's water or something. I don't care. That was not water. It is was white. Oh, name kind of tree. Something is here. What is it? Ah, them again. Them is so very aggressive and droop bad. Jeg heter Leve Oro. They have the height ever. Here, I think. In the 10. Not big difference for the owners. Some of his games. Must I walk through them? I must walk through them. Something. You is dead. And something more is on me. I think I'll take a walk and then kill everyone later. Yeah, I do it. I kill them later. So yeah. I walk later and let whatever come. Attack me, and then I stand up somewhere and kill everyone. More easy than kill everyone so fast than really. I have an army of monsters after me. No, army of oil. Ow, 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 ow. Then don't. What is this in front of me? I see you on the red thing. Two red things. Ah, them. I come not try on them anyway. I did an episode of them before, I think, and I went killed pretty fast. That one I can take. But not the title on it. It seems to be left side low level, right side height level. So I tied me on the low level. And not that height level. In worst case, I die. I wonder if I can tag level 10. I know I cannot tag level 19. But maybe level 10, I can try. Yeah, if I get Dorset hit, I can kill him. But you see, even at my level, it goes slow. Not that on. I think I have been killed off that on from of them before, so yeah. I die away. I can kill level 10, I see now, but it is slow. So many out here. I wonder if they come after me if I'm not true. That owner come and be killed. Them don't seem to be too aggressive anyway. Them is not very aggressive, as you know, but I think if I go too nearby them, then it will. That owner come I not attack. I cannot kill it. Or I can maybe, but not sure. So many of them out here. Yes, it was high level. I was not sure on that hill. I see an otter play. Or maybe not. It was dark. How many is it? I want the home nearby, I can walk. I can test. Okay, that's nearby. Them can attack, but not too long away from. How many is it? Them is fast anyway. Maybe as I miss out from that spam though, or maybe not. I don't care if this game was for now. I want out of this place. I think I have been here long ago, and I die. I think I checked out this lake for long ago, if I remember correct. Or maybe I had a valken lost, I don't remember exactly, it was many years ago. And if I remember correctly, see, like I don't have any second inside. I think I'll check that. I seem to maybe have come out from the spam now. And maybe come to after spam. I see something red on the map. But what is that? Aha, them. If I see them, I come fly over them. I haven't tried to walk through them before. If I remember correct, them see me on my So this place I come and fly over. Then we can see me from the miles away. I can walk around, I think, but so I say if I can fly a little. I can't walk along on the left side all the way, but why? I know they also can see me on long way, and them gang banging me. So I fly over this map, but then I come land on the bank again. Now I should land again. For I try to fly so little I can in this episode. It is acceptable for me to fly if I see bam I don't think I can walk through, or if I are stuck. Or maybe mountain I cannot can get over. So that easy. I can have a walk around that them, but yeah. It by the way it took 13 minutes or something like that. If I remember correct, them don't are on the other side of the lake. But I think them have was very aggressive, if I remember correct, and can attack me from long away, and maybe kill me on one hit. So yeah. I don't feel to fly from teleport place. Here's place where the player can tame the animals from, I see. I hunted them little when I was low level, but if I remember correct, then don't drop very well. Then cost much to hunt, but. And before I say it, I got some kind of skate, but whatever. But then it's not very great anyway. De drar upp mörtskin och vapen och allt och ting. Och den taggar väldigt och kill. And also it's level 4. I wonder why maybe it's not even going to buy them. Okay, maybe it's usable title, while near by them and kill them for them see to be easy over. But then the maybe it's usable to die. Them dropping not too bad, no. Maybe if I talk it off that, then it's too drop bad. But yeah, I got sharp along from the planks. Not much. And this green land area, I'm just not sure if I come in football through or walk around. I used to, I think. I don't remember exactly what's in here. I use it to avoid Greenland area. They have attacks on them. And many of them used to have strong animals. They're thinking players will hunt there, but yeah. My hunt something every on the otter have. Maybe I should walk it up there. The road is. I see a boss. I might be coming fall down and die, but then I spam on that boss, so then it will not too much hurt. I think I was in that boss episode before this, episode before that, episode before that, episode before something. I think I need some kind of insect. Somewhere here. Maybe I should jump and kill me for shaggies. And see if I'll be there or somewhere out the stupid. Maybe. Or maybe not. I wonder if I can go down here. Fine, the place for house. I will not say no to buy this land for maybe 100 pence and half house on it. Not that I ever come to get this plot up here. For them want to sell bigger part, not small part. Not sure why them thinking on that way, but whatever. They should have a big land area them doing in maybe 1,000 part, so. Maybe 1,000 player can get small part land. And then use it som en normal land area. So many player can have som a small part. I think that would sell great. Oh, here is the animal I talking of before. I did episode of them before. Whatever it was. Yeah. I see a stone. Ohne Stone. Ohne Stone. Something hidden here? I don't think so. But I never sure when it comes to stones. It might be hidden in a cave. But nope. It was a stone. Not the hidden cave. I have found the caves who have stones around them, and then three in front of them. And then it is placed on somewhere on a big hill, where it are hard to walk up to. So some places are very hidden. And that place I found pretty much random. And it was tunnel when it come out. It was not a cave, but it was hidden tunnel. Not even sure what the tunnel in that place, but whatever. I see water. On my way not for it on mountain valley was look some sea. When I take it after. I might be sure about clicking left here, for I think it is a big mountain valley on the front. So I come about click the up on that. And not over on that. Nej, Vlad This one did not look too stupid when it changes. Some places is very looking stupid. Did I see something? Whatever. But however, but the place on Calypso I did see on the land area. Half like, half not something up there. Or maybe place near half mountain, half not north mountain. It can look very weird. And I come and spy on this place little. Phone up here, for I want to see if them have hidden something here. Look some dead soul. But that looking weird. Maybe them had planned for something here, but never did it. As you can see, it takes in that place. But this would have been a great place for some kind of tower or something. Okay, or event or whatever. Or a hidden place for something. Wird diese totale Empty. Dann kann er mit Wahl sein Detektiv Monster Basis oder something, but that den Bond haben wir hier. Wahlang Orgs or something. I don't think in them Commodore that, but it would have been a great place for something that a boss that Wahl around. And then Tovers and other things. Not any cave here, I see. I'm easy in the land area some owns. It is the mining place someone has though. But why mine in Greenland when you can mine in land will not argue? And not are taxed. How much is the taxes now, I think of it. I don't have a good water on it. I used it to let you land with saga so fast I go back into the worst place. And whatever. If I will skip it, this also. I used it to let you land my so fast I go in somewhere. I see something orange here. Hidden quest? Maybe, okay, not hidden quest, it is teleport place. But it had to happen, I find hidden quest hidden outside somewhere. And this is how long it go for someone to walk that around this. I think I maybe on the way to the harder part of Valk. I can always find I have time to mine out in the ice vault. I think I'm on. Yeah, I'm not long away from the ice vault. Some of them I come and need to use my ship on, I think. And that red part is the pain! I haven't been in there. I think it is what the crash and ship up here. and then maybe level 100 or something like that. And around here is what dangers, and around here was that. I see something. That thing is maybe too dangerous for me. 52. I don't have a. Have I seen it? So that makes it out here. No, I can't really dead more. Must be the outer land area. Them should I stay away from. If I remember correct, them shooting long from. So I stay away from them. It is bad idea to jump over them. And if I remember correct, them don't drop very very too. And but my luck, I get everyone on me. So yeah, I don't work nearby that. Oh, I see something. This is it. I see something. And that thing is not too dangerous to work nearby, but little dangerous. And them can kill me easy. I can work nearby somehow them, but yeah. There are my snow. Ah, this place. Maybe I should fly over them. Them is little dangers. Not too dangers, but little. I stay in away from them anyway. I don't remember exact how long they attack for, but I think it is medium. Them can be on that place. I walk here. It kommer som en stång emis här and there for I walk into the harder part of walk. I do this. Or maybe not. I think I'm a cool. I don't want to use a ship, but my must. I can escape it, but yeah. I come and fly over it. And he might see me, I think. I fly over this map. I land so fast I can. I can all of them can kill me on one hit. And it was Mandy, so it was Mandy's fault to fly over them. And here I come land again. It was little fly. Not very long, but yeah. So much I don't need to walk through them. No, but I'm coming to ice support. Those can be very dangerous. Some of those support I like it to mine in, but yeah, not for navies. Hey, to you. Ah, oh, you. That only can kill me on my 3 hit. I can all. I wonder if my, yeah, the green, something. Yeah, and the toxic is yet active on me, or I'm coming die so fast I'm trying to walk through red. One of the thing I took that was to, yeah, when I walk around this red, I don't want to die so fast I touch it. So it's about all why I have the toxic shot on me. For I don't see where the red part is when I walk in here. I can see on map, but I don't know exactly where they are when I walk in. So I can walk in and die. For if I step 1 foot inside, I am dead. It don't say this is dangerous. Walk out. It killed me instant. So yeah. That is why I haven't fixed that one. And I'm thinking I cannot well through this red class. I know I cannot. I have tried before. If I try to walk over it, I come to shape up there. And then it are surrendered by high level monsters. Or killing me on one shot. I have a try. Went horrible. I wanted to see what was up in that place. It was the death zone. I can know I'm going to need to use a ship somewhere here. and now we're here. But if I remember correctly, it's the height level morph on that place. I have been out here and mining before. I know that it is dangerous. Walking, 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 walking. Snow, 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 snow. I can test to see what happens if I want to get into red. I might really die so fast I touch it. I hope my touch is not yet active, or I must be a naive owner. It is yet active. Great. It is why I buried that one. For if I touch this land, I die if I don't have it. And I'm is not very scary of the robot. I don't use it to see anyone out here. And whatever if the tank might be 100 pedos valumes. I might have 100 pedos valumes on me. Whatever. I don't think any pirater coming to see me here anyway. I don't ever use it to see pirates. Why more than 1 to 1? Maybe 100 pedos valumes you see here? I don't think anyone coming to attack me. I have maybe 100 pedos valumes on me. I welcome to a lot of land. I don't think anyone will come rob me. And if they do, yeah, then I have lost it. whatever. I can fix it back in future. If I want. Maybe it was down here. Here too it was. I don't remember exactly. But I crowed this red land area can have damaged monsters. A crow them is up on that mountain. That I crow. I see the ship. Catch the ship. I mean, it's not sure what is inside that. For so fast I try to get it, them kill me. But I have a well up there and check it out. You can walk all the way almost to it. But then I mean, it's not sure what is inside. I have not been in the ship yet. I mean, it's not strong enough. And just to walk in here alone. But yeah, it probably have a big treasure and ATMs inside. Walk down. I'm checking lite upp to that here from for I can know it can be dangerous that monsters go over here. Somewhere I have tried to walk up to it before. Somewhere here so there should start to show up. Not sure if I can walk through all this. Jumping. I maybe don't need to fly over that place. I might go through this place. It is ever worse. To do. Normally, when I are nearby this place, I not walk through this. I use it to like outside and then fly over this place. I fly over those white points out here. I used to do so. If I ever come here. I don't ever used to walk in this place for it has dangerous things. But for now it seems to be low. But I mean, it is surprising. I mean, I become this long. Han visar lite om han vart chefer. This. Ah, here is the ship. By the way, but I'm is on my watch for this is one of the most dangerous place to be on. But for now I don't see any enemies, but yeah, them can be very aggressive. Other dangerous. And if players see me, them can be dangerous too. Everything will moving out here. It's daggers. Then maybe have a shanget of the spamborg out here for. I have walked long and don't see any enemies. It used to be that soon. Oh, maybe I got luck. Not sure, but I used to not come very long when I walked in here. It used to be spam, but man, and this. Then maybe have a movie. Oh, no. But I know I have a market before in here, and it was pretty much blocked off and this. Weird. Where have the spam go? I think it is about Belarus or something that them colors the monsters. Or used to be I see something red now. No, I maybe see what that thing is. It used to be wolf and I think it is about Belarus or whatever they call. And then some thief. High level and then very high level robots. Ah, here is the wolf. And that is too Hulk high level for me. But I think in some of them have moved the spam lite. For I have a valken pretty long and not see him. But those level, yeah, those is some of the lower level. in this red point. Here on off the spam will block in the way. I've had a run into them before. I have a tie to walk over this place before, for I want to see the shaker up there. I see something, I can't avoid it. Aha, this place. I haven't walked up here before. I remember that. But yeah. Not sure, I might be must use my shape soon. For if I remember correct, the block can all the way. But this is one of the places where player can walk up. So it is why I remember this. Yeah, I must lose the sheep, I see. I think, anyway. Yeah, I must do it. I can have it. I have a try to walk over this, but don't worry. But them go all the way to water and on the Greenland and there it should be every version. So yeah. Here I fly a little over this spam. You see it had a little hard for me to walk through this. So I have a try. Maybe 10 times. And them go over here and all to the water and long away out there from here. So yeah. Them locking all the valve way. And so I'm landing again. But I can have a walk to the water and then swim, but it is hard to come up from that place. It is a mountain wall. I have tried before. You can swim all the way, but then you have a hard to come up from that place. I think it was most on my right side here, out here, if I remember correctly. Somewhere out here on the right side, but I come and try to walk left. I think in left was pretty safe, but if I remember correctly, right was not safe. Maybe I should take this out for later. For why not? If I are out on Arkadia, so why not? My little doggy thing. My little doggy, doggy, doggy. A totally normal doggy. Little doggy, doggy, doggy. Or whatever that is. I mean, it's not sure what that is. Maybe a horse or dog or robot or... I mean, it's not sure. But whatever. It is my pet. I have got it for many years. And I don't know what it are. It is our art, but more than that, I don't know. I don't know if it's our horse or dog or robot or mutant or whatever. It looks some horse, but then it looks some robot. And then it walks some dog. So I don't know. Little doggy, doggy, doggy. Look, out here. Yeah, I can take it. Not that I need them, but whatever. But I need it. If I remember correct, I come run through a low level monster zone. So yeah, I take my weapon out. Snorre, snorre, snorre. Snow, 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 snow. And my little doggy thing is after me, whatever it now are. I timed it for many, 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 many years ago. And then maybe this year I started to feed it. But this pet is fine for a player who wants to have a, yeah, pet skills. It come in lot when it are in not level, it come in yet pet and timing skill, and also I get more skills for pet and other things. So I have more easy to level up them and other things. So player who want to be great on use a pet can get the art. Art also you get more skills in pet skills. And when pet be high level, then yeah. You can get many kind of skills. So yeah. I'm thinking I'm soon is on the end. I have somehow survived all the way. I think I come survive the rest too.
A little doggy after me! Doggy, doggy, doggy!
Oh, whatever that is! So yeah, but here we go, here we go. Soon on the end. And this is how long it takes to come from one side of Arkadia to the other side. I think I can call the episode Arkadia to Arkadia. Or something like that. Entropia Universum. Arkadia to Arkadia Entropia Universum. I think I can call the episode that. For something I must call it anyway. Someone got the global. I think the player is awesome here. We are here for he found something he can find out here. One of them. I don't need to worry for them, but I know I was ruined for them. What are you doing? I think it might be a player have a diet out here. They're standing on weird, so I think in a player have a diet here. It used to look this way when player die or lose. Then the monster used to stand weird. So someone have been out here and die. Maybe a newbie will want to skills. I miss on the last point. I miss on the checkpoint, but coming back a little more. But I want to be on the last class. Here is on the outpost. And the teleport. This outpost was pretty much my goal. For this episode, but for yeah, I come back to the water for a feeder for it. For if I now have walk all this way, why not walk to the water too? If I have walk all this way, why don't do the last? So yeah. Almost done, almost done. And so it went down. You have seen me. Yeah. You have seen me. Me. Yes, do this today. And I'm coming end the episode here, I think. Yeah. You have seen me walk from down here. All the way up here.